Hello and welcome to Sharmila's Kitchen. Today I'm gonna make chili garlic dip or chutney to serve with momos. This sauce can also be served with spring rolls, wonton or any other appetizers. So let's get started. So first we need some whole dried red chilies as it is going to be very hot. What I'm doing is breaking the red chilies into parts and removing the seeds as the seeds contain more hotness. So to make it little less hot, I'm removing the seeds. Now I'm gonna cut the tomatoes. First cut the stem and then cut into quarters. I also need garlic cloves. Here I kept some water in the pan. To this I'm gonna add broken dried red chilies and tomatoes. I'll put the garlic cloves later while grinding all together. You should boil it until the skin of the tomatoes separate. It will take good 10 to 15 minutes. Also add salt. Now it's done because the skin of the tomatoes has separated. Let it cool little bit. Then I'll show you what to do next. Now they are warm enough to handle. So let's put the tomatoes in a jar. Just remove the skin and put in. Make sure you wash your hand after handling this, otherwise your hand will burn. Also put red chilies. Now add garlic cloves, lemon juice and salt to this and start grinding. I don't add water because I want nice and thick chutney and the tomatoes have enough moisture to help in grinding. So now this is done. Check the seasoning. If you feel it needs some more salt, sugar or anything, adjust it. My chutney is done and ready to take out in a bowl. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. On next 3 episodes, you'll be watching vegetable clear soup to serve with momos, 5 incredibly easy momo shapes for beginner and the main recipe, that is delicious chicken momos. So stay tuned and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. Take care and bye-bye.